Now, there are various types of products that you can create. You can write an ebook, you can create video tutorials, you can create software products, and actually, most people just outsource the creation of software products for the obvious reasons. Okay, you could also create audiobooks, and there are probably other types of products that you create that I haven't listed on here. Okay, now, when you're writing an ebook and you want to get ideas, what you could do is look at the table of contents of other books and look at the chapter titles so that you could get ideas of what to write about. You could also give some chapter titles of other books that you want to get ideas from and just give those chapter titles to a ghostwriter and they could use that as a guideline when writing your book. Okay, another way you could create an info product is to interview somebody, especially if you do not have the credentials. Okay, you could hire or you could interview somebody with the credentials in your niche, somebody that is seen as an authority or someone who has some success or experience in your niche. And lastly, another way to create your own products is through video tutorials. And with video tutorials, you can do what I'm doing right now, is where you just put in a title right here and then just have bullet points and then just talk about that topic. Okay, and as for tools, there are several free tools you can find online, and of course, there are paid tools which are of higher quality. And the one that I use is Camtasia, which I highly recommend. But you can also do your own research, and if you're in a tight budget, you can start with a free screencast video tool for now.